Matt Hardy said it best. I mean, when your brothers, you don't mind, fighting your own brother, but you don't want to see anybody else do it. These guys got the DNA to go out here and just be the best tag team in the WWE. You got to love them.
And now Rollins trying to prevent Jeff from making it to the corner and a tag to his brother Matt.
Rollins with all of his body weight down across the back of Jeff's neck.
I can only imagine what it's going to be like when these two jail and just get on the same page totally. How long will they be the tag team champions, Ambrose and Rollins?
It could be a long, long time, Booker. I'm agreeing with you. The more these guys...
Oh! Power by Rollins floats into the cover. Jeff kicks out at two.
The more Rollins and Ambrose spend in the ring, the more time they are together traveling,
tag,
they will continue to get better.
Dean Ambrose in off the tag now. Stop right to the midsection of Jeff Hardy. And now the Lunatic Fringe. WWE fans trying to get Jeff Hardy back into this matchup. And again, the very unique offensive style of Dean Ambrose.
This is honestly a match I never thought I'd see.
You know, one thing you can say about Dean Ambrose, you can call him a lunatic and all of that, but this man seemed to always seem to have a championship around his waist. And sometimes he holds it for a very long time.
I spent a lot of time around Dean Ambrose. The guy is tough as nails. He's out of his mind, but will never back down from a fight. And I don't think there's any quit in the man's body, period.
It's been quite the year, Corey. You mentioned you never thought you'd see this matchup. No one ever thought they'd see the Hardy Boys back in WWE. They return to WrestleMania. Here's Ambrose, cover, hook for the leg on Jeff and a kick out. And then no one ever thought they'd see Ambrose and Rollins together again.
You're absolutely right, but now we're getting to witness the clash of generations right now.
The Architect and the Lunatic Fringe send Jeff Hardy into the corner. And now Rollins whipped into the corner. And again, into the corner.
As you can see, Seth and Dean still have a few kinks to work out. They're not necessarily firing completely on all cylinders.
Oh, Corey, they've only been together 24
exactly,
hours.
Exactly, that's my point. They're going to continue to get better. I'm amazed at how well they've been working together thus far.
That's part of the growing process. But like I said, I don't think it's going to be that long of a process for these two men to get on the same page. Right now, they're the tag team champions. That says a whole lot about them.
Great move by Ambrose intercepting Jeff before he can tag his brother Matt.
A great job cutting off the ring here.
Ooh.
Backing Jeff back into their corner as the tag made to Rollins. Frequent tags in and out of the ring for Rollins and Ambrose.
Remember, we saw him a little bit earlier. Cesaro and Sheamus keeping a close eye on all four of these combatants.
A mistake was just made right there.
A whisper in the wind.
Oh, Jeff landed hard as well, though.
Jeff Hardy taking out Rollins and Ambrose. Critical moment now for Jeff Hardy. Can he make it to his partner, Matt?
Well, Jeff not only has to make it to Matt, he has to go past Rollins and Ambrose.
Or around them.
As he just did. Tag made to Matt. And here's Matt Hardy.
Rapid fire. Turnbuckle strikes.
Classic Matt Hardy right here.
Rollins' memory of this match might be obsolete after that.
Oh! And there went for the running bulldog and connected.
You've seen that one before.
Matt Hardy hooking the leg on Rollins and a kick out.
The experience right now coming into play from the Hardys.
Looking for a victory to put them in the tag team title hunt here on Monday Night Raw. Matt Hardy elbow to the back of the neck. Remember, the back of the neck injured earlier in this matchup on Rollins. Look for the side effect. Rollins able to fight out of it.
Tag is made by Ambrose.
Smart.
I'm not sure Matt Hardy's aware.
He's aware now.
Look at that. Elevated sling blade. Covered
Ambrose,
by Ambrose.
Cover. Hooks the leg. And it's Jeff Hardy breaking up the three count.
That right there is a move the Hardys never seen before. And that's what they're going to have to deal with. That's what the Hardys are going to have to contend with a team like Ambrose and Rollins.
Are doing a pretty good job contending with it.
This match already beginning to resemble last night's SummerSlam Classic. Tag team work personified by both teams.
And the WWE fans in Brooklyn love it.
I agree with them.
Jam-packed crowd again tonight at Barclays Center. And there's Matt sent through the second rope. Rollins turns his attention to Jeff Hardy. Ambrose sends Jeff out of the ring as well.
A
points like this, Cole, you got to ask yourself, do you believe?
Double suicide dive. And these two teams pulling out all the stops tonight.
That's what it's going to take. Dean and Seth have watched Matt and Jeff for years. They know everything the Hardys are willing to do and capable of. Ambrose and Rollins are just going to have to rise to the occasion tonight.
Just took a page out of the playbook of the Hardy boys right there, throwing caution to the wind.
Oh, look at Matt Hardy, though, the veteran, hanging up Dean Ambrose.
Oh, no. Oh,
right on the apron.
The hardest part of the mat right there, right on that apron.
Rollins' body racked with pain.
Looking for dirty deeds. Went for the clothesline. Side effect.
Scouted. Well scouted by Matt Hardy.
Ambrose stays in it.
Wow.
And again, just a testament to the toughness of the Lunatic Fringe.
The Hardys been doing their homework, guys. And I tell you, if the Hardys win this match, it will be no fluke.
No, you're absolutely right. Booker, Matt, and Jeff took advantage of a situation. Rollins and Ambrose weren't expecting this fight tonight.
Ambrose as Matt Hardy went up top. Dean caught him in the spine.
Matt hung up in a bad, bad situation.
I like that right there. Dean Ambrose pick him up just to take him right back down.
What is Ambrose thinking about?
From up there.
That'll end Matt's career.
Oh, wow. Matt hit hard off the headbutt. Ambrose perched top rope. Up over the top tag. Jeff is legal. I don't think Dean realizes it.
There's a little turnabout with Seth, and Dean just pulled off.
Kick to the face.
Jeff Hardy's legal still.
So's Dean. Jeff going up top. Ambrose countered with knees to the Swanton.
What a great counter right there by Dean Ambrose.
What great teamwork. That slight interference by Rollins gave Dean just enough time to recover and block the Swanton.
Gotta say the Lunatic is using his noodle tonight.
Crazy like a fox.
Ambrose back to his feet, kick to the midsection, looking for dirty knees. Jeff Hardy tagged by Rollins.
What a match.
Knee!
Boom!
Rollins covers!
That's gotta be it, guys.
The tag champs win!
What a match.
Here are your winners, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins.
And you have to wonder what the former tag team champions who were owed a rematch are thinking about this tonight.
All right, listen, Sheamus and Cesaro have been in the ring with the Hardy Boys. They've defeated the Hardy Boys for the Raw Tag Team titles. They appreciate what Rollins and Ambrose were just able to do.
It was incredible action by two great tag teams, but this is the turning point. Jeff Hardy going for the beautiful Swanton Bomb, and Dean Ambrose got his knees up, spine.
Rollins and Ambrose on the same page throughout. First Rollins with a knee strike. Ambrose would land a DDT, but gentlemen, these weren't just dirty deeds. Tonight, they were filthy.
Rollins and Ambrose with an incredible 24 hours. Last night, winning the tag team titles over Cesaro and Sheamus, and tonight, defeating the legendary Hardy Boys. You gotta be impressed, Booger.
Yeah, I'm very impressed. Tag team champions, you gotta love it.
And it's been quite the night.